Alright, I'm going to make this short, simple, and clear. Over the past couple months, I took a good look at the commentary community, and honestly, I'm done. The reason I'm quitting is because this community has just completely turned to shit, and I now refuse to be a part of it. So, on January the 1st, I'm going to delete all of my commentaries and dedicate my videos to better things. So this has been SwantonBombRocker, ex-commentator, signing off. Thanks for watching.
So basically, you're not quitting commentaries because of personal reasons or the fact that you can't make them or the fact that you don't enjoy making them anymore, but because the commentary community sucks. Because if you are telling the truth, it's still funny how you're letting the state of the community, which has been like this for years, control you like a puppet on strings.